The 39-year-old retired footballer posted a loved-up video of the pair kissing at a dinner table in a boomerang clip on Instagram. The video saw the duo locking lips as they caught up with each other after the World 2018 Cuban Pesos. Rio uploaded the clip with the caption, "Reunited," followed by love heart emojis. He also shared a cozy snap of him with Kate, 27, praising her for looking after his three children Tia, Lawrence and Tate while he worked away. He wrote, "Bach with his queen. Thank you for being this strong and wonderful woman you are while holding things together at home with the kids while I've been grafting. There would have been loads of smiles, laughs and tears between you all, but already I can see the bond between you all is stronger. They are filled with happiness now, and a big part of that's down to your love and hard work you put into them every day. Love you, X." During his time away supporting England, Kate showed her boyfriend of 1 year what he's missing in a series of racy uploads. Last weekend the former TOWIE star posted a sultry snap of her posing in a red. The jaw-dropping offering displayed her sensational physique and gave viewers a glimpse of her assets. She beamed for the camera as she put her desirable body center stage in the sun. Kate uploaded the photo with the caption, "It's a red day," alongside a love heart emoji. The racy picture received a cheeky comment from her beau, who penned, "Get me whom? Sick," next to a kiss emoji. Kate continued to tease her boyfriend from afar by posting another eye-popping picture, leaving very little to the imagination. The blonde beauty ensured her derriere got Rio's attention as she sat on a poolside wearing a barely there. She grinned for the camera as she flashed a hint of side and peered over her shoulder. Kate cheekily captioned the picture, "Sundays in the sun. P.S. at Rio Ferdinand, how's Russia?" Gushing over the upload, Rio penned, "Gotta get back ASAP. I'm coming whom I'm coming." Sick. The duo started dating early last year, prompting Kate to quit her role in the reality show. At the time, she told The Sun, "I'm taking a step back from the public eye. I want to keep my life private as I lived my previous relationship on TOWIE. My priority right now is Rio and the family."